is joy, coming to you live in Riley's mind. Make some noise. Sadness is in the house. It's anger.
Let me at him.
We gotta get our mouth guard, people.
Fear.
No, that's not Alice.
Disgust. Glad to have her on our team. Our little girl's growing up so fast.
Ow. Sorry.
It should be nothing but smooth sailing.
Hello. I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
I'm envy.
Look at your hair. Oh, yeah, not happening.
That's on we.
On what?
It's what you would call the boredom.
What's your name, big fella?
That's embarrassment. Welcome to headquarters, embarrassment. Oh, we're doing a fit. No. Oh, nope. Going high. Oh, you got a real sweaty palm there, buddy.
Look, we all have a job to do. I plan for the future.
You want to sit with us?
These girls are so cool.
We can't let her know we're excited.
I got this.
Joy, I'm just curious. Maybe, I could.
Thank you. Not now.
Yeah, yeah.
That's not going to haunt us for the rest of our lives at all.
You can't hold it.
I know change is scary. Let's do this.
Hey, Riley.
But we need new friends or we'll be totally alone in high school.
Out with the old, in with the new.
Riley's life requires more sophisticated emotions than all of you.
You can't just bottle us up.
We are suppressed emotions.
Let Operation New Riley begin. You aren't packed yet?
I'm the worst.
Well, that's a preview of the next 10 years.
Come on, Riley needs us. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
Many times.
What is that?
It's the sarcasm.
Sarcasm? Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys.
Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys.
Those guys are jerks.
Wow. Those guys are jerks.